Hey guys, honestly I've wanted to see this video for like probably 2 years now, but I never got to it, like I never considered actually watching it. Apparently it's really, really f***ed up. So, because a lot of you probably know that I'm pretty f***ed. So, yeah, I was scared to watch this. I knew they did that. Did you actually, oh my god, you actually swallowed it. Oh my god, why are you making out with it? And now you're throwing it back up. Now you're throwing up in each other's mouths. Oh my god, you're putting more in your, oh my god. Like I knew that they in the cup, but I don't know what to say about that. That was just
but I had 3 Coors Light, Bud Light, and what seems to be a decent amount of vodka. And apparently this is what it feels like to drunk, and it feels really, really like whenever I think about something, like it'll be little. It'll seem good, but feel somewhat annoying at the same time. And yeah.
What the f***? I didn't even want to go 10, so I'm glad you
went. Come on, you f***ing do it. Miles, you're the f***er.
Oh, if you do, okay, do most of it. Oh, dirty. What the f***? Again?
The third time
just confirms what we all know.
Like Scott Bravo.
Same when it eats wood, yes.
Yeah, the wood dust isn't gonna help.
Mom sure ate my wood.
Who's mom? Dude, I don't even know who the
f***. Did he tell you he's the mother?
Apparently he has a 30-year-old woman.
Who's it? June? Unfortunately, I'm so virgin, so. Well, technically, all banks.
Yeah, but this was
like now mom, like a present.
Oh, that's awkward. That's really awkward.
I don't know if it's awkward.
You ever heard of like really before?
Good. Yeah, but that this has to be like attractive.
She was attractive.
Or was she like?
Really, she was a cougar.
Or was she like one of those really old like soccer
moms? Was
she
a cougar or was she a mountain lion? It's a difference. Was she like bigger this far?
Mountain lion 65.
Mountain lions are scary. Dude.
You know what? It's called being discreet, and I shouldn't say anything.
You shouldn't.
Did she have?
Shut up!
Mike, did her kids have kids?
I hope she didn't have pictures of her kids.
Yeah, just like tip over the picture frame with your finger.
I can't get this flat. That's
I really hope
out.
Her kids were at home.
Yeah.
With like her little like nephew down the hallway.
Yeah, I'd have so many more questions
like 30.
If it was a woman in
the room. She could have a nephew. You don't know her if her daughter's a
stud. Did I bang her mom for Anne? Shut up!
I've never interviewed my mom. I know she has but I'm not interested. No,
I am.
I never should have said anything.
What happened?
You're bragging about it.
Yeah.
Shut up, Brandon.
Brandon's just getting right into this conversation.
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't even know what's going on.
Yeah, I agree with whatever she said.
Apparently he said sexual woman.
She was a mother.
Not even like
a damn, that's impressive.
Like an autistic 30-year-old. No, not like that.
Oh my god.
Impressive.
But like a real woman.
Are you recording this conversation,
dude? Are you saying autistic
dude?
Women are real?